beginning of the spring season and the end of the winter season. So we also call Chinese New Year the Spring Festive. Chinese New Year is actually the most important holiday for Chinese, actually for other countries in Asia as well. And we decorate the, our houses with red paper, speckled with gold. I'm bringing some of the decoration we have in our house. We call these are the spring pumpkins. We also call them the New Year's rose. And it usually has all the well wishes, the good luck characters. Actually, on the New Year's Eve, in China, there's like firecrackers everywhere at midnight. And this is kind of a decoration of the firecracker. This is not the real one, the decoration, but the real one is actually like this. And you light it up and you start making these huge noises. And at midnight, especially in China last night, there were like 30 minutes of non-stop fire. The orders of the 12 animals is the rat, the ox, the tiger, rabbit, dragon, snake, horse, sheep, monkey, rooster, dog, and pig. And today I'm going to talk about a story of how that order is coming around. Many moons ago, the people of China had no calendar, and no way to measure time. Nobody could tell from one year from the next. Something must be done, the emperor said. I will start a calendar and name each year after different animals. But how can I choose which order the animals should come in? I will hold a race, the emperor decided. Yes, a swimming race across a wide river. The first animal shall be named across the river shall be named after the winner. Back then, rat and cat are best friends. They travel.
Thank you.